Naratriptan is a 5-HT1B/1D receptor agonist used to treat migraines. In this video, let's find found. What is naratriptan? What is naratriptan used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking naratriptan? How does naratriptan work? How to use naratriptan? What is naratriptan? Naratriptan is a triptan drug marketed by GlaxoSmithKline and is used for the treatment of migraine headaches. It is a selective 5-HT receptor subtype agonist. It was patented in 1987 and approved for medical use in 1997. What is naratriptan used for? For the acute treatment of migraine attacks with or without aura in adults. Contraindication. As with other triptans, naratriptan should not be used in patients with a history, symptoms, or signs of ischemic heart disease, myocardial infarction, angina pectoris, documented silent ischemia, Prinz Metals angina, or severe hypertension and uncontrolled mild or moderate hypertension. Other contraindications are previous cerebrovascular accident, CVA, or transient ischemic attack, TIA, peripheral vascular disease, severe hepatic impairment, concomitant administration of ergotamine, ergotamine derivatives, including methysergide, and other 5-HT1B/D agonists. Side effects. Tightness, pain, pressure, or heaviness in the chest, throat, neck, or jaw. Rapid, pounding, or irregular heartbeat. Shortness of breath. Breaking out in a cold sweat. Lightheadedness. Pharmacodynamic. Naratriptan is a selective agonist of serotonin, 5-hydroxytryptamine, 5-HT, type 1B and 1D receptors. It is structurally and pharmacologically related to other selective 5-HT1B/1D receptor agonists. Naratriptan only a weak affinity for 5-HT1A, 5-HT5A, and 5-HT7 receptors and no significant affinity or pharmacological activity at 5-HT2, 5-HT3, or 5-HT4 receptor subtypes or at alpha-1-, alpha-2-, or beta-adrenergic, dopamine, dopamine-2, muscarinic, or benzodiazepine receptors. This action in humans correlates with the relief of migraine headache. In addition to causing vasoconstriction, experimental data from animal studies show that naratriptan also activates 5-HT1 receptors on peripheral terminals of the trigeminal nerve innervating pineal blood vessels, which may also contribute to the anti-migraineous effect of naratriptan in humans. Mechanism of action. Three distinct pharmacological actions have been implicated in the anti-migraine effect of the triptans. 1. Stimulation of presynaptic 5-HT1D receptors, which serves to inhibit both dural vasodilation and inflammation. 2. Direct inhibition of trigeminal nuclei cell excitability via 5-HT1B/1D receptor agonism in the brainstem and, 3. Vasoconstriction of meningeal, dural, cerebral or PL vessels as a result of vascular 5-HT1B receptor agonism. Half-life. 5 to 8 hours. Dose. Migraine. 1 to 2.5 mg PO at onset, may repeat once after 4 hours. Not to exceed 5 mg per day. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category C. Animal reproduction studies have shown an adverse effect on the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in humans. But potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. That's all the information about naratriptan we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.